What if I told you there was a place that you could roam freely? A place with no viruses, crimes, pigeons, locusts, conference calls, or influencer marketing videos like this one. A place with lush panoramic views of everything. Yes, I'm talking about the moon. Friendly neighbor of Earth with bad skin and the number 3 in Tamil. The moon was formed when a part of the Earth broke up with itself many, many years ago. And since then, it's been locked in an eternal orbit of regret around us. Every 30 days, it comes back like,
hey, I'm back, I'm a new moon.
And we're like, yeah, we've heard this story before. We've heard this story before. Despite the relationship troubles between the Earth and the Moon, it's actually quite a feasible place to live. I mean, yes, there's no real reasonable way to get there, but we call it a dream, you know? Dreamers gotta dream, while haters gonna hate, so scientists gonna science. Going to the Moon is also the idea behind Space Force, a new show on Netflix from the people who brought you The Office. The Office. Yeah, so I don't need to convince you to watch it. Instead, here are moon reasons why you would want to live on the Moon. Point 1. Real estate. The Earth is 29% land, 71% water, and 8% travel influencers. And with these statistics, it's impossible to own land of your own. Buying an acre of land in Mumbai costs this much. That's enough money to buy 2 islands, name them both Standard. So when people say, hey, you have double standards, you say, yes, yes, I do. The moon, on the other hand, is 100% land. Some of it may even be cheese. Science doesn't know. You can actually buy land on the moon for 2,000 rupees an acre. Sure, it's not legal and the land won't really be yours. But when has logic ever stopped you before? Remember when you bought 2 islands and named them Standard? Don't have double standards now. Point 2. Success. As the popular saying goes, early to bed, early to rise. A day on the moon is 27 Earth days long. Imagine how much you could accomplish if each day was 27 days long. Imagine the feeling of not being able to finish your to-do list even if every day was 27 days long. That means the problem wasn't with the dust. The problem was with you. But don't worry, tomorrow is another day in 27 days. Point number 3, gravity. Gravity was discovered by John Mayer in 2006, and he said in his scientific thesis that gravity is working against me. But on the moon, there is less gravity to work against you. In fact, the reduced gravity can cause your spine to stretch up to 2 inches, which makes doing jhadu just that little bit harder. Those are the moon reasons to live on the moon, and sure, there are some disadvantages, like the lack of oxygen and the fact that the temperature fluctuates between minus 200 and plus 200 degrees, but these are just details. Am I selling you an impractical dream just to promote Space Force? Maybe. I do have double standards. On that note, here are the top 4 reasons to watch Space Force. Steve Carell, Greg Daniels, Lisa Kudrow. Time. You have a lot of time. All of us do. Anyway, that's all from me. And always remember, gravity is working against me. And if anyone calls you stupid for wanting to go to the moon, remember, you can be the dumbest person on Earth. But if you go to the moon, hello, smartest person on the moon.